Remember what you mean to me, my love, for all eternity. My joy, my wonder and my delight, my ever-present, everlasting light. When love is young and lovers too, the fire of love burns bright and new. When love first wakens from its sleep, the flames of passion boldly roar and leap. When time it passes and love grows wise, youthful passions then subside. Although the flames don't leap and roar, the fire of love burns hot as ne'er before. And when the ending it comes at last, our vows they stated death shall part. But death cannot nor never will part those who love from those who love them still. When I was a child, my parents took me to the circus to see the flying trapeze, the acrobats and jugglers who juggled with fire. My favorite was the man who walked the high wire. He walked straight and steady, so high above us all, and I gasped every time he pretended to fall. But I knew if he fell, he wouldn't fall to his death, for under his feet was a safety net. When I left school, my parents took me to work alongside them at the factory. The work it was heavy and the work it was hard, but in everyone's pocket was a union card. With my brothers and sisters, we worked with our hands against the bosses and the blacklegs. We made our stand, and I knew if I fell on hard times or bad luck, my friends and the union would help me back up. When they got into power in 79, the Tories fought hard to cut the unions down. They fought long and dirty to grind us to dust, to make the world more unequal, unfair and unjust. For the rich want a world of endless wealth for themselves and their friends and nobody else. But all that we wanted was to be fairly paid and to know we had help when the times were hard. Now my parents have gone, and the world it has changed. New Labour, the Con Dems and the Tories again. The rich help themselves, day after day. And that old safety net, well, they took it away. Oh, I miss the old world where the unions were strong, where brothers and sisters helped each other along. And I miss how it felt when I knew for sure that something would stop me from falling too far. Oh, someone please stop me from falling too far. Thank you.
bee tonight. Counting those bees wasn't quite a my sweet. Been round the block all those times you see. Look at me now, back of a pantomime cow. Hidden away with my head in the mess. Kidding myself that I'm not gonna miss it at all. Took my beauty away, back in the wind. Peek through the curtains and what do I see? Beautiful girl is led to a seat by the bull of a man who laughed at my comedy. This feeling that we were falling like a stone. We got all those points cause we're lucky as we diss them to the danger zone. Because we're this year's flash in the pan. Play more games at home. So good at being early is our eternal goal. All the injuries are frightening. The money's all but gone. The busiest man is the doctor. Caught the agents on the dog and bone. As we get closer to the bottom of the table, we realize that this is all that we agree on. Thank you. Christmas, no sign of cheer. Yes, we're losing over Christmas, a failure built on fear. Yes, we're losing over Christmas, just end the season here. Glasses in the snow. Put a cold hand up my back when I said no. As she took the beer bottle from my hand and said, there's a church I know where we can raise some hell. Losers on a Christmas Eve. We were losers on a Christmas Eve. Please forgive us, for we know not what we do. The shepherds wash their socks at midnight mass. Shout the Holy Ghost, she dead me, we run fast. And she kicked my left shoe all the way back home. And she made a perfect angel in the virgin snow. Losers on a Christmas Eve. We were losers on a Christmas Eve. Please forgive us, for we know not what we do. So you went and built a snowman, but I'm sure that carrot doesn't go there. 30 Christmases have passed us, and we're still the losers that we were. Losers on a Christmas Eve. See out 1983. We were losers on a Christmas Eve. Please forgive.
Happy today. I do love you. think of you each single day. I dream of seeing you happy. Hello, mother dear, I hope you are well and happy today. I do love you and think of you each single day. I dream of seeing you happy. In summertime, I thought that I would be able to see you again. I do love you and think of you each single day. I dream of seeing you happy.
glory's wedding. Over hill ways up and down, myrtle green and bracken brown, past the shilling through the town, all for sake of Marie.
Set the gilly on we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm and on we go, all for Marie's wedding. Plenty herring, plenty meal, plenty pink to fill her creel, plenty barley barns as well, that's the toast for Marie.
Bright and far, they're ready star. There's not from all my far. Is Oh. Oh, hush thee, my dove. Oh, hush thee, my robin. Oh, hush thee, my lapwing, my little brown bird.
Oh, hush thee, my dove. Oh, hush thee, my robin. Oh, hush thee, my lapwing, my little brown bird.
Oh, hush thee, my dove. Oh, hush thee, my robin. Oh, hush thee, my lapwing, my little brown bird. Oh, hush thee, my dove. Oh, hush thee, my robin. Oh, hush thee, my lapwing, my little brown bird.
Oh, fold thy wings and seek thy nest now. Oh, shine.
Oh,
was on one bright March morning I bid New Orleans adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, me fortune to renew. I cursed a foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled me heart with longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. I stepped on board of a railroad car beneath the morning sun, and I rode the road till evening, and I laid me down again. All strangers here, no friends to me, till a dark girl towards me came, and I fell in love with a Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain. Said my pretty Creole girl, me money here's no good. If it weren't for the alligators, I'd sleep out in the wood. You're welcome here, kind stranger. It's very plain, but we never turn a stranger out at the lakes of Pontchartrain. She took me to her mommy's house, and she treated me quite well. The hair upon shoulders in jet black ringlets fell, to try and paint her beauty, I'm sure 'twould be in vain. So handsome was me Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain.
I asked her if she'd marry me, she said it could never be, for she had got another, and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain till he returned for his Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain.
So fare thee well, me bonny old girl, I never see no more. But I'll never forget your kindness and the cottage by the shore. And at each social gathering, a flowing glass I'll raise upon she trained. On one bright March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, me fortune to renew. I cursed a foreign money, no credit which filled me heart with longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. I stepped on board of a railroad car beneath the morning sun, and I rode upon she trained. I said, my pretty Creole girl, me money here's no good. If it weren't for the sleep out in the wood. You're welcome here, kind stranger. Our house is very plain, but we never turn a stranger out at the lakes of Pontchartrain. She took me to her mommy's house, and she treated me quite well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell, to try and paint her beauty, I'm sure would be in vain. So handsome was me Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain.
I asked her if she'd marry me. She said it could never be, for she had got another, and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain, till he returned for his Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain.
So fare thee well, me see no more. But I'll never forget your kindness and the cottage by the shore. And at each social gathering, a flowing glass I'll raise and drink a health to me Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain. Thank you.
Put them out as my words like feathers. face looked so sad. So I cried for you tonight. You'll see another side to me as I walk towards the door. Run out of me. I can't take this anymore. And while you tell yourself it is nothing you have done, you will know deep down that you're the reason why I run. Though you may be sorry, what I witnessed yesterday was a sight to you that is sending me away. Don't cry for you, but not for me.
Thank you.
to the world, a deadpan cosmic joke. The world it whispered to me, and the secret then it spoke, that love will make me human, and love will make me pure. For those who starved, fled persecution, or lost their lives in war. The thread it is spun, no measurement the same. The song of life is short and full of pain. Let's sing a song for them who gave their own lives to help their fellow men. And let's sing for those in chains who died unjustly, were tortured and in pain. The thread it is spun, each measurement unique. The song of life is short and rarely sweet. Let's sing for those unmourned, died unloved, unwanted and alone. Let's sing a song for those who took their own lives when desperation rose. The thread it is spun, to each a different length. The sweet beginning and the bitter end. Let's sing our mournful songs for those whose ending came when they were young. Now let's sing a song of love, the light without which the darkness will engulf. Our lives, they are short and in the hands of fate. The only solace, love that we create. my love, I come to adore you completely. Your light sustains myself. We read between the lines of creation and gaze at the void, hearing nature's own voice. Oh, she sings in the dark, and the void gazes back. The darkness that I had wanted to bury, it rises and it cries, corrupting me with a dark desperation. It blackens my heart, and it tears me apart. It widens the gulf between me and the world.
I am the lover's kiss.
other love betrayed. I am the needs of many, you are the wealth of few. I am the son of hope, you are the voice of doom. Do you know my name yet? Shall I tell you what it is? Perhaps you think that I'm a socialist. I am the standing stone, you are the crucifix. I am the stream of life, you are the river Styx. I am the promise kept, you are the careless lie. You are the bitter thoughts of the suicide. I am the ALF and I am CND. You are the SIS, you are the SPG. I am the rule of thumb, you are the rule of law. I am the frank exchange, you are the nuclear war. Do you know my name yet? Shall I tell you what it is? You think that I'm a communist? I am the tender kiss and the soft caress. You are the prison cell and the hangman's noose. I am the prisoner, you are the trumped up charge. You are the fascist's chant. I am the lone guitar, I am the rising moon, you are the setting sun. You are what is today, I am what is to come. I am what joins us all, but you tear us apart. I am the cry of love, you are the broken heart. Shall I tell you what it is? Perhaps you think that I'm an anarchist. the flesh from every bone. There is no stone we leave unthrown. No, no. Unwrap the coil, take from the earth the golden soil, and make the double helix bend to remake ourselves. Descendants of the forest will forget his name. A cog, a wheel, a spoke, a switch, a machine for others' benefit. They chain our hands and still our thoughts. The dreams of life remain void of nature, wild and free. Responsible for every deed, our fate, the fate humankind. Beneath the snow, the seeds unprepared, the green man stares, the descendants of the forest will forget his name. Plow and sow, decay and grow. We cannot help but understand the chiming of the bell at morn, changing of the land. Spring light shines bright through the trees, a lock that binds, a key that frees. The winter thaws, a new life grows from seeds beneath snow. Unprepared, the green man stares, the descendants of the forest will forget his name. Must reclaim his name. it anymore. When robots and computers do the jobs we did before, or they'll shake us by the hand and thank us for the work we've done. They'll give us a little pension and a place in the sun. And if you bought that, well, I've plenty more in store, like Margaret Thatcher's tears that she cried for the poor. Pipe dreams and fictions, they may help us sleep at night, but they won't defend the barricades or prepare us for the fight. What fate will befall the workers when our work is being done by automated processes, machines and so on? Or the wealth will all be shared as it was never done before, and our universal incomes will keep the wolves from our door. And if you bought that, well, here's another one to buy. It's Tony Blair's complete inability to lie. Pipe dreams and fictions, they may help us through the day, but they won't help to keep us warm when there are bills we cannot pay. What will happen to all the workers when there's no work left for us, when working for a living is a relic from the past? The wealthy and the powerful will see the error of their ways, renouncing greed and tyranny to the end of their days. And if you bought that, oh well, this one's almost free. Summa cum laude, it's George Bush's degree. Pipe dreams and fictions, they may keep us in good cheer, but they won't help us to feed and clothe the ones we hold most dear. What will become of all the workers when the word out on the street is that technology has made all forms of labor obsolete? Well, then we'll inherit the earth, as Jesus he foretold, and we'll all live in peace together in palaces of gold. And if you bought that, I'll make sure you can afford Donald Trump's Greenpeace membership card. Our pipe dreams and fictions may be something that we need, but they won't end oppression, inequality,